Are you looking to create seamless Instagram carousel posts? Well, in this video, I'm gonna show you how to use Canva to make custom panoramic carousel Instagram posts. Let's get started. My friend, welcome back. Look, before I get started, hit that subscribe button right now. I'm dishing out awesome content this year to help you grow and scale your business online using social media. And in this video, I'm gonna share with you exactly how you can create those seamless custom carousel posts for Instagram. And it's really not that difficult. But after seeing all these big influencers on Instagram do this, like Shalene Johnson, I started seeing these like seamless, beautiful, like panoramic style posts. As I'm swiping across, I'm like, oh my God, this is awesome. How are they doing that? And I learned that the reason why they're doing that is because Instagram's algorithm actually values posts that get more time and more attention from users. So for example, when you see a post, usually you spend about 3 to 5 seconds looking at it, maybe double tapping, and then leaving. But for the carousel post, you're reading it, you're swiping over, spending more time reading it, And so the time and the attention that you're spending on that post, it's showing Instagram like, yo, this post is good because users are spending more time on this post. And so you do want to create some carousel posts on Instagram. And after spending hours on YouTube and Google trying to figure out how to do this without spending a bunch of money on a graphic designer, I was like, this is really easy to do using Canva. And so it really comes down to these four steps: plan, create, custom, and square. So let's start with the first one, plan. You want to plan ahead, like how many posts do you want to put in this carousel post? So if you have a carousel post that has two posts, the height is going to be 1080, but the width is going to be 1080 times two, which is 2160. And if you had three posts in one carousel post, the height would still be 1080, but the width would be 1080 times three because there's three posts. So 1080 times three is 3240, and so on and so on. As you have more posts in your carousel post, it's gonna get wider and wider and wider. And so planning ahead and knowing exactly how many posts you wanna put in this carousel will save you a bunch of time. Now, after you've planned out what you want each multi-post in your Instagram carousel, now it's time to create your Instagram carousel post using Canva. And so let me bring you to my computer and show you how to use Canva from scratch to make an Instagram carousel post. All right, so here we are in the Canva dashboard. You can see up here at the top right, we click on create a design. And then what we're gonna do is we're gonna put in the dimensions of your design. So if you wanted to do four cards, the dimensions of 1080 times four, because remember, 1080 times four. So 4320, if you wanted to do five cards, it would be what, 5400? Let's just do 5400, I'll do five cards. So I'm gonna make this 5400 as the width, and then the height is 1080, it's always 1080, remember? And I'm gonna click create design. What that's gonna do is create that panoramic long carousel post. Now the next step that we need to do is we need to chop this up into individual posts. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna go over here to the top left where it says file, and you go down to show rulers, and we're gonna do it again, file, and then show guides. What we need to do is we need to break this up so you can see the different posts you're gonna create. So the first one will be 1080, so click right over here on the side, see if your cursor, bring it over, turn your cursor into like two arrows, click and drag it on over to around 1080. Doesn't need to be exactly 1080, but pretty close is good. Now the next one, 1080 times two, let's make our second post, be 2160. So I need to bring this over to 2160. Or again, doesn't need to be exact, but pretty close. 8 times three would be 3240. See the number going up, 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 3240. So now I have one post, two posts, three posts, four posts, five posts. What I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna go in, I'm gonna start to design this. You don't need to go through this with me, I'll fast forward it. But if you think about it, what we need to do is we need to have the title of what is gonna happen. So that's the first image that they see. So we're gonna need something that's gonna grab their attention, the title. Inside here would be the, let's say I'm gonna do three tips. The last card will be considered my call to action. So I'm gonna go in, design this, I'm gonna show you how this looks. Okay, one thing that I can do, you can see I make the title right here pink, put the background pink, white, put an arrow. This arrow will show people, hey, you gotta swipe over to see the tip. But one thing I wanna do is give you this little cool hack here with Canva. I'm gonna go into some of the photos that I've uploaded. I'm gonna remove this background image. Click on my image, I go up to effects. You'll see over here, it says background remover. I'm gonna click on that and it'll start to remove the background for me. And so, boom, now I can use this. My next post, when they go to swipe it, they'll see this half of my body, which is pretty cool so far, right? Let me know in the comment section. Let's keep going. Ooh, here's one little more hack I wanna give you guys. You can see how I've got this right here. Well, I wanna show you how to get that like white background behind it. Check this out. If I were to copy this image and then paste it back on there, see how I have two? I'm gonna take this one right here. I'm gonna go up to effects. I'm gonna go to duotone and it'll make it red, but it's okay because you see this little like thing right here, filter it. Just change the highlights to white and then take the shadows, turn that to white as well. You can see now, make this a little bit bigger like that. Also, now I can fit this right in there like that. There you go. That's how you do that. Let's get back to it.
And boom, there we go. And so you'll see I made my big title right here, what this is gonna be about, my three tips right here, and then my call to action. There's three call to actions that work really well on Instagram. One, you want people to either share it. Instagram algorithm really likes it when they see, oh, this post is getting a lot of shares. They also like bookmark. Bookmarking is also a really good thing to boost the algorithm as well. And then last one is you can even post below like, hey, what are some of the best tips that you found when creating video? Something to get people to engage when they see that last thing, they'll absolutely boost the engagement for Instagram algorithm, which also plays in your favor. So there you go. Now that we have this done, let's actually chop these bad boys up.
All right, now that you've created that Instagram carousel post, all you have to do now is chop it up into these little single multi-posts that you can upload. And so I found this really cool app called Unsquared for Instagram. Go download that app. It's completely free, but it's an easy way to take that panoramic Instagram carousel post and chop it up into little individual multi-posts so that when you go to upload, everything is seamless. So go download that right now, and I'll show you how to use that app to chop it up and then just post it up on Instagram.
Okay, so now that I've downloaded the app, I'm gonna click up here to download in Canva, and I'm gonna change the size to about 2. 2's good, then I'm gonna click download. That's gonna download right to my browser here to the bottom, download it. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna airdrop this to my phone. You can save it and, you know, send it to your link somehow to your phone, but I'm just gonna airdrop it to my phone. There it is, the link. And so I'll open up my phone, I'm gonna open up my photos and look for that carousel. There it is. I'm gonna click the blue check mark. And you see there's only 3, I'm gonna change it so it's 5 pieces. Boom. So there's now all 5 of those pieces are in my multi-post. Boom, there they go. Done. Now that will let me know that they unsquared it. And so I'm gonna go into my photos. And you can see all of the photos are right there now, individual posts now. So I'm gonna go into Instagram. All right, open up Instagram. And I'm going to make a post. Post, there we go. And then you can see all my posts are right in there. So I'm gonna select carousel at the bottom right, that blue icon right there at the bottom right. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Those are all 5 of my posts. Boom, that's the carousel post. So now this is what it looks like. It's all seamless Instagram carousel posts. Doesn't that look amazing?
And boom, there you go. That's how easy it is to create seamless Instagram carousel posts using Canva. If this video has added value to you, make sure you give it a thumbs up. I would love to get any feedback in the comment section below. And hey, I got a free resource for you. If you're an entrepreneur and you're struggling with what do I post about every single day? How can I get leads? How can I get sales using social media and using posts on social media? Go get my social media content planner. It's right below. Click the link in the description section below this video. And as soon as you put in your name and email, it'll get sent to you directly to your inbox. I love you. I appreciate you. I will see you in the next video. Peace.